Welcome back there, buds. This was next on the bench, and it was just a quick refinish of the top of this that had been beat up a little bit. It originally, when it was finished, after it had been built, looked like they had just wiped on a, you know, just a little coat of poly. We even had some dripping and everything down there, and that finish just didn't really last that well. So I just breathed a little bit of new life into it with a nice quick sanding, and then sprayed a couple coats of the pre-cat lacquer on it. And I've been listening to your comments. So in this video, no talking, no music. We're just doing all sounds of woodworking. So if you're liking what you see, continue to keep watching, like, comment, share, and subscribe. And make sure that you ring that bell, or in this case, a vintage meat slicer. So thanks for watching. Thank you.
All right, buddy boy. Ready? Ready, bud? Set. Off he goes.
It's a beautiful day for a hike out here, buds. It is our first nice, almost spring day. Super sunny. And it says it's 70 degrees in my truck. So, who knows if that's right or it's wrong, but it is warm and it's back to sweating and tick season. It's the first you got in the water, Bach. You're always terrified of it. Thank you. All right, buds, I'm gonna try something new. We're gonna take a ride on the spray gun. So, hope nobody gets sick.